Hi, my name is Nitya Beriwal and I'm a student here at JD Institute of Fashion Technology, pursuing my master's in interior designing. My team name is Cerebrate. Fashion Awards is approaching and we are really thrilled and excited about it. So as we're entering for the very first time in Fashion Awards, we had to do our due diligence.
The group's energy is super high. We are very excited and elated to see you all and look at our installation that we are going to create.
Creating a group was very exciting for all of us, as we all come from different backgrounds, having different forte, having different strength. And we as a team member wanted to keep all the strength, potential strength for each one of us, and which we have.
Like, we have a different idea. We are creating an human interactive installation for the Fashion Awards.
The idea, the message that we want to convey through our installation is that to check the real authenticity, the neutrality of the information, one must look deeper.
And when we say about it, our very first step was talking to the seniors. Talking to the seniors, it actually made us learn from their past mistakes, experiences, and we definitely were creating our own mistakes.
Our faculties helped us a lot. Even asking the same thing again and again, moreover for 10 times, they helped us day and night.
We've also had the pleasure of interacting with Mr. Manjeet Buller. He has been a great source of inspiration and a guide to us. He dug deeper in comprehending the idea, the logic, and how we can technically execute this in a very aesthetically beautiful way, and B, something that conveys the message to the people. I would like to thank JD for introducing us to this amazing platform in the form of the Fashion Awards. We have gotten this amazing opportunity to present our talent, to present our ability in front of such industry maestros, and we all are super excited and elated to do that. We are looking forward to see you all on the 14th and 15th of June 2019.